Hi, Gus.
Good evening, Dorothy. You were wonderful tonight, darling. Simply wonderful. You were magnificent.
Thank you.
You were good, too.
Gee, thanks, Gus. That makes me feel all warm inside.
Mr. Esmond.
Is it the right size?
Oh, they can never be too big. Do you think that's too small, Dorothy?
Looks like it ought to have a highball around it.
I mean, does it fit your finger?
Oh, yes, it fits perfect. Daddy, I'll bet you made me the happiest girl in the world.
I don't know what you do, honey, unless you use Novocaine in your lipstick.
Daddy.
Huh?
May I tell Dorothy?
If you wish.
Dorothy.
Hmm?
Mr. Esmond and I are going to be married.
To each other?
Of course to each other. Who else to?
Well, I don't know about you, Gus. I always sort of figured Lorelei would end up with the Secretary of the Treasury.
Dorothy, guess what? On Saturday, we're sailing on the Isle de Paris.
Isle de Paris.
We're going to be married in Europe.
Well, why not get married in America and then go to Europe?
Well...
Or is that the old-fashioned way?